An unusual sight on board the International Space Station, a live camera view of spiders in operation inside the commercial generic bioprocessing apparatus. It's a part of an experiment designed to help students in kindergarten through 12th grade get involved in science, math, engineering, and cognitive thinking. In addition to the two spiders in this apparatus, there are a number of butterflies as well.